the streamlet runs under the bridge here. It's breathing cold water as well.